I've raced this track 1,000 times in the game.
Let me drive it my way.
Listen, son.
You think you're gonna play a stupid video game about cars and you're gonna become a race car driver?
You don't have what it takes.
You should have stayed home where you belong.
Real drivers, they're professionals.
It's not gonna work.
You're scared. You're not gonna be strong.
All I ever wanted to do is be a racer. I'm doing it, whether you believe in me or not.
The 10 of you are the best Gran Turismo players in the world.
Now is your chance
to compete in professional racing.
This is not a video game. This is reality.
Whoa. You get extra points for that in the game?
You make mistakes like that, you might get yourself killed.
I know what I'm doing. I'm not afraid. I've raced this track 1,000 times in the game.
Let me drive it my way.
That was actually pretty great.
Congratulations.
This is the major leagues.
The other drivers, your pit crew are going to hate you.
Much easier with a joystick, isn't it?
I can't see anything.
I'm not sure if I can do this.
So I believe in you, Yen. You've got to prove to everyone that you belong.
I know you're scared, whether you like it or not, you are in this race. Come on, get in the fight.
Yes, sir. If I lose, I lose more than just a race. So I'm not gonna quit.
Let's go show the world.
Gran Turismo, based on a true story. But I won't stop now.